Okay.
Så lad os byde velkommen til
Kevin Freeman and Road Scholars. Yeah!
Texas songwriter, a little tune about what it's like growing up in a small town. Hope everyone's having a good time so far. We're glad to be here playing some music for you this evening on a beautiful day. All right, we're going to do a song now. This is a song that was made famous by Hal Ketchum. It was a big hit for him. It was actually written by an Irishman named Mick Hanley. His wife left him. He went out in the country and crawled deep into a bottle, and as you do, and He ended up writing this song, and it was a big giant hit for Hal Ketchum. So he made a lot of money off of it, so I think it worked out okay in the end for him. It's a little tune called Past the Point of Rescue. This one was a big hit of his. I think biggest song of the year back about 1991 it was. A little tune about growing up in a small town.
We've all seen these three times.
Thank you. Small town Saturday night. Thank you. Songs, that's why we're doing them. This one in particular is one of my, always been one of my favorite songs to sing. It's actually an old Tom T. Hall song. It's called "It's How I Got to Memphis." Plains of Texas. He's from a little town called Littlefield, Texas. up on the plains, about 45 minutes where I was born. I was born in a town called Plainview, Texas. And this is probably my favorite Waylon song. There's a bunch of good ones, but I really like this one. Waylon was a bit of an outlaw and a rebel when it came to music-wise, and this is one of those that sort of signifies the whole Waylon attitude. Came out right about that same time was Dwight Yoakam guitars, Cadillacs, and that just he came on the scene and just things changed quite a bit after that. So we're gonna do that one.
Streets and I'm going home.
Yeah, guitars, Cadillacs. Hillbilly music. I like all those things. Particularly the guitars. Alright, we'll slow down a little now. This is this is one of the songs that we've been doing. We're pushing close to 2 decades now that we've been doing this together. You're getting old. It's hard to believe, but yeah, about 18 years, and it's, I guess now it's right about 20 years that Eric and I have been playing together. But this is it's a song that we've done from the very beginning. Probably my biggest musical influence is a singer, songwriter, guitar player from Texas named Leroy Parnell. Pretty much my hero, really. I wouldn't have ever even bothered trying to do this if it wasn't for him. This is one of his songs. This little tune called The Rock. When you wake up in the morning and you wonder
Thank you.
I did a little impromptu thing here. We're actually for once ahead of schedule. It's never happened before in history. It's got to be something to do with old age, I guess, because it's never happened, even once. So we're going to throw this one in there. A little tune known as the perfect country and western song. Ain't no telling how long it's been since we did this, so might be rough. It was all that I could do to keep from crying.
Perfect country and western song. Because you did not mention anything in that song about mama or getting drunk or pickup drugs or trains. Most importantly, all about prisons. Mr. Goodman thought about it and said, you know what, he's exactly right. That is not the perfect country and western song. So he wrote a final verse to this song. And if you listen to the words of this last verse, you'll hear that in the end, he did write the perfect country song. I was drunk the day that mama got out of prison. I went to you pick her up in the rain. Before I got to the station in my pickup truck, she got ran over by a damn
song. Step back and do a little bit of our yoga here.
Steadiest man around, Mr. Peter Warming. Over here on the guitar and the harmony vocals, my brother from another mother, my great brother, Mr. Socrates. Over here on the bass guitar, he's on my left, but he's my right-hand man for just about 20 years now. Y'all give a big hand to Eric Beck Nielsen.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you put your hands, Mr. Kevin Freeman from Texas, USA. Yeah.
Thank you very much. We got a great time playing for you. We're going to finish up with a Texas song. This is a little tune about the rodeo. It's called Texas in 1880.